It's always wonderful to have the Tennessee Volunteers out. We are driven by volunteers, our whole organization. So it's really representative of our organization when Tennessee Volunteers come out. They're a great group. They're very involved in the community. Andre Lott does a terrific job as far as, you know, plugging them in with us. They've built the last 3 years with us, and we hope that they'll build again next year. I think they have a good time, and our families really get a kick out of seeing them come out and build and work on their house.
Can you tell, like, what it means to have this football team, like, putting together, you know, working on a project like this, and how much teamwork goes into that, and what the value is?
I think there's a lot of value for them, because it is a team project, and it is, you got to do this before you do that, and you got to do this before you do that. It's very structured, it's very organized, and so it's they get to see each other in a different light and as a team. But when anybody comes out, our church groups, our corporate partners, they see each other in a different environment, and they get to know each other a little bit better, I think. So from a team building standpoint, I think it helps everyone that comes out.
Oh, God, it's just wonderful. I mean, to go through building the house, have it for 9 months, and then it's burnt to the ground and not really know which direction you're going after that. And then just to have it rebuilt and have it again, and then in the same week learn they have arrested somebody, was a great feeling.
We enjoyed it for the second year in a row. We always like going out, giving back to the community for the support they give us. So it's always something necessary to do every year, so we enjoy doing it.
Does it mean a lot more when you meet the family and it's almost, when it gets down to being over and almost time to hand over the keys?
It does. It makes us feel better to see the family out here working just as hard as we're working. So it means a lot to us, and we're happy to do it every year.
I think the difference this year is we was more of a team when we did it. We actually enjoyed doing it. I think that's just a state of us growing up a little bit and understanding the real reason why we're out here. So we really enjoyed it this year. I'm not saying we didn't enjoy it last year, but I think it was more of a little bit more of a dedication this year, because we understood what was going on and how much of a blessing it is to be a blessing to somebody else.
Well, I know on both these houses that we worked on, I got to do the siding on the front, and then I don't know if that's the roof area, but right there too.
Yeah.
And so I feel kind of proud that they look so good, personally. But no, it's just awesome to give back, because, I mean, the first like 5-6 years of my life, my mother and I and my brother lived in government housing where our rent was $1 a month.
Uh-huh.
And so we wouldn't have been able to make it without someone else helping us at the time. So any chance we get to give back to someone else is just incredible.